I have done the math, and to save time, the cakes will now be baked at 3,500 degrees Fahrenheit.